To see the esophagus in greater detail, we have the patient turn to provide a right anterior oblique or RAO view. The patient's right anterior chest wall is against the film or the image sensor, and the left chest wall pulls slightly away. The right oblique is one of the most common esophageal views.